All right, it's April 17th, 2013. It's 2:27 in the morning, and we've got anomalies over Texas, Georgia, Wisconsin, and Minneapolis.